a blue wisp. It'll allow you to change into Shockwave Blue Ring. Mjolnir rings today.
Thank you. park is huge.
Yeah, Eggman could be anywhere.
Indeed I could, but I'm right here behind this generator. That's it, Hedgehog. Stand there and be a nice little target.
Tails, is that you humming?
Sonic, look out!
Tails! Tails, buddy?
He's my buddy now.
What have you done to him?
Me? I did nothing at all. Unless shooting him with my mind control beam that runs on alien energy counts as doing something to him, does it? To get to me, you're going to have to go through your best friend. This turned out much better than I could have hoped, and I only used a small prototype.
Enjoy it while you can.
Oh, I will. In fact, the only way to make this better would be to have you two fight.
Come on, Tails. Snap out of it, dude. You don't want to do this.
What the?
Tails, buddy, are you all right?
Where am I? Why is my nose hair tingling?
Lousy, cheap alien energy. Ran out of juice. Well, I'll get more. Lots more. And then I won't just control one little punk, but the whole universe. In the meantime, enjoy the park. I'll leave you your own private tour guide.
Pay up, Tails. I told you he had an evil plot, and coming here was a good idea. There it is, straight from the horse's mouth.
We didn't bet.
Dang.
Chase that ship down, then start wailing away. Just keep an eye on those machine guns. Sonic, did you give the guide your complaint?
Oh, I gave it to him pretty good. Sup, Yakker? So did you get any more info out of him?
Well, it wasn't easy. but yeah.
Well, we know Eggman is going to use the energy he's stealing for a mind control weapon.
Learn that one the hard way.
Do we know how Eggman is getting all these aliens?
Yeah. At first, I thought that Yakker was talking about how Baldy Nosehair was using burps to do it.
He is pretty gassy. Maybe the smell would knock him out? I don't know, something doesn't seem right with that.
That's what I said. It made no sense. Then, I made a tiny adjustment and realized he was saying generators.
So, no burps. Well, that's a relief.
Tell me about it. So basically, Eggman is using 5 tractor beam generators to hold their planet in orbit while he scoops the aliens all up.
Hold a whole planet?
Well, it's tiny, but still, yeah.
Okay, fine. 5 generators? Well, I've already leveled 2.
So, if my math is correct, that leaves us 3 more of those bad boys to take out.
Nobody said there'd be math, but I'm with you, buddy.
We should get moving. Yakker says the aliens don't have much time.
Once I start moving, I don't need much time.
Soon, the mind control weapon will be full of energy I've siphoned from the aliens, and Sonic's world will be the center of my interplanetary theme park.
Y'all reckon you'll be able to get yourself enough of that energy to take over the whole dang planet?
Yes. I reckon I will. Where is your new voice chip?
Got it right here, sir. Just need to install it.
The beak bone's connected to the talk bone. The talk bone's connected to the mouth bone. There. Good as new.
Finally. I don't think anything could have been more annoying than that cowboy chatter.
Feeling ship-shape with me new voice chip, I am. I'm begging your pardon, Squire, but me and my matey are gonna sail off and search for that lover Sonic.
I think that's the wrong chip.
Really? Are you sure he doesn't normally speak in pirate?
On the bright side, he's much more exotic now.
Just go find him and fix that chip! Shortly, I will have no need for those idiots. In just a few hours, Sonic's world will be under my control. When it is, it will be the crown jewel of my amusement park. The greatest amusement park in the universe! I think I gloated so hard I pulled a muscle.
Next stop, the Starlight Carnival. The